battling for first place.
Remarkable combination of car and driver doing a fine job at AJ. Oh!
That's Brooks and Hamlin.
Wow, AJ Foyt went by Brooks on the inside, so close that the draft upset the traction of the number 22. He bobbled. Hamilton was so close that he tapped him, and now they're both proceeding slowly around the track with damage to their cars. Not bad, however, and the Porsche pace car goes out as the yellow light blinks on one more time.
Hamilton, as you can see, has extensive damage on...